the city of Pittsburgh. One of the most recognizable faces in Mayor Bill Peduto's administration, we have just learned, is stepping down this noon. Chief of Staff Kevin Acklin announced his resignation just a short time ago, set to take effect in January. Now, in his resignation letter, Acklin does extend an offer to stay on as chairman of the Urban Redevelopment Authority. Much more on that to come tonight on Pittsburgh's Action News 4 at 5 o'clock.